Hi guys, my name's Bruce Dyson, and I'm Mrs. McNeil's brother. And she asked me to talk to you a little bit about the bass guitar. I know that you're studying about guitars and songs and stories and how songs tell a story. And so this is my electric bass. It's 5 strings. And you'll notice that the strings are very large around. And the reason that they're larger than a regular guitar is that when they're larger, they vibrate slower. And when a string vibrates slower, that makes a lower tone. So you hear there's the lowest tone, there's the next one, there's the next one. So they're very low tones. And the job of a bass guitar is to work with the drums and be the rhythm section of a song. So the drums and the bass in a song provide the rhythm, keep the rhythm going. And the bass in particular plays a lot with the bass drum that you'll hear and provides notes that make the bridge to the rest of the song. And it tells a story. And so today I'm going to try a couple different types of music and just play the bass part along with the song so you can hear it. And so next time when you listen to a song, you might recognize it and go, oh, that's the bass. So let's try, you've probably heard of blues. Maybe your parents play some blues. Here's a song called by Roy Orbison. Okay, so there you heard a blues song. Okay, how about a country song? You've heard country, right? Okay, how about a little rock? Okay, well you get the idea, right? The bass plays single notes, different from a guitar, maybe that's strumming, or a keyboard that's playing, or the drums that are playing. Each instrument in a song has its part, and if any one of those parts is missing, the song doesn't sound right, right? So each individual instrument plays its part, creates the whole song, which creates the whole story. And that's what gives us the feeling, and we all love music. So, anyway, I hope that gives you a better idea of what the bass is all about. And I enjoy playing bass, and hopefully you learned something today.